You're talking.
Tonight, from Hollywood, two contestants will be playing against each other for the right to win $100,000 on the $100,000 Name That Tune. Playing the tunes are Stan Wirtz and the Name That Tune Band, with Monica Burris,
Tune. John Harlan, would you introduce our player?
Yes, Tom. First, meet Karen Ballard, a mother of mine who lives in Honolulu, Hawaii. And Karen's opponent is Roxy Tremonto, a physical education teacher from Cleveland, Ohio.
All right. Good to see you. Well, now we're going to have fun.
Oh, wow.
And you're both here to try to win, obviously, $100,000. And whoever wins tonight will indeed return to compete in our $100,000 playoff. More about that a little bit later on. Right now, leave us get started with Melody Roulette. We'll spin these wheels a maximum of 5 times, and if it happens to stop on that spot, that means you can not only win $1,000, but also a brand new car.
The Dodson 210, most affordable Dodson of them all. Now you can economize without compromise with a beautiful 210, furnished by Dodson. And Turtle Extra Car Wax, extra easy, extra durable, extra brilliant. Turtle Extra Car Wax in liquid or new soft paste. And we'll protect your money with Bank America Traveler's Checks, safe and convenient. Bank America Traveler's Checks are accepted like cash around the world.
If you won one time, and the winner of this round will also win 10 points. Here we go. All right, how about five? Four, is it going to be? Oh, it looks like a three. All right, so, all right, hands by your side for $300. Listen to Name That Tune. It is you, Karen.
Stay alive.
You got it, Karen. And you got $300. $300. That's the way you do it. Remember, it's the best out of five. We're going to let you catch your breath while we have these important words for you. Don't go away.
You've got friends to share the good times, and the things are going right. And when you're hot and thirsty, you know it's time for Sprite.
Sprite takes the cool taste of limes and lemons to give your thirst the refreshing taste of lime.
And you know lemon is the secret of Sprite. Lemon is the secret of Sprite.
I've just discovered a naturally nutritious drink that costs about 13 cents a glass. Fresh milk. That's right. If you buy milk by the gallon, it costs about 13 cents a glass. And even when you eat out, milk gives you your money's worth in natural nutrition. Protein, calcium, vitamins, value no soft drink can offer. And it's delicious, too.
Wherever you are, whatever you eat, add the natural nutrition of milk.
Italy is known for its ancient beauty, the gondolas of Venice, the glory that is Rome, and this famous noodles parmigiano, rare cheeses, exotic herbs. Now, from San Francisco, comes this same world-famous noodle dish. We call it Noodleroni Parmigiano. Tender, thin egg noodles and Parmigiano seasonings. All you add is butter and milk. In about 5 minutes...
Noodleroni Parmigiano, a bit of old Italy.
Some of our contestants will receive a gift of a road atlas from Global, whether you're moving across the country or around the world. Remember, Global van lines for modern moving with old-fashioned care. Or the amazing realistic System 7 mini stereo receiver for matching speakers for room-filling high-fidelity sound from Radio Shack. Or new Formula Boratine. Its modern brightening system gets colors brighter and cleaner than the leading all-fabric bleach and removes stains better, too. Or a certificate for any one of the more than 1,000 Big Boy restaurants nationwide. Big Boy features full table service and a variety of good food you love at a real value.
All right, Karen and Roxy, we get back to our game. It's one tune for Karen so far. Here we go with the second spin of the wheel in Melody Roulette. And look forward to that big one this time. Behold, a double! Past the double. Up to what? What's it going to be? Could it be five? Could it be four? It looks like four. Four. $400. Listen and name that tune.
La 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 la.
Name that tune.
Play it on the bossa nova.
You got it. That's $400. One, two, three, $400. Roxy, she's got two of them over there. She's got three. I'm sorry. No, she's got three.
I didn't do that.
That's all right. If she gets one more. If you don't quit doing it, I'm going to take it and go home.
Oh, no, no.
Oh, you didn't do that. She didn't do that. Roxy, if she gets one more, she wins the round. That's all I wanted to tell you. So here we go with the next spin of the wheel. And let's see what's going to happen. And what's it going to be this time? Look at that. Oh, that's gone. Oh, just past level. Get up to five. How about five? Nope, it's on three. All right. Over. Now, hands by your side for $300. Listen and name that tune.
Midnight Cowboy.
That's it. Midnight Cowboy. Oh, one, two, $300. And Kay, Karen, you've won the round. The first 10 points are yours. Yes. And now in just a minute, we're going to play Bid a Note, also worth 10 points. And remember, whoever wins the night will advance to our $100,000 playoff. Now, we'll be right back, won't we? But in the meantime, can you name this tune?
Left a good job in the city.
Know what the big news in yogurt is? Grape Dead cereal.
Introducing creamy, crunchy yogurt. You make it yourself with grape nuts. To the creamy goodness of yogurt, add the crunchy goodness of grape nuts. Grape Nuts is made from wholesome wheat and barley with no preservatives. It's perfect with yogurt. To creamy yogurt, add crunchy grape nuts, and it's creamy, crunchy yogurt.
It's creamy, crunchy yogurt.
I did it.
Hey, number one, at your best on your way.
I finally sold that big white house on the corner.
You're a woman, you need a unique day.
After showing it 31 times.
Take your one and day today and every day.
Nowadays, a woman keeps going all day. One a day plus iron gives you 100% full potency of iron in one little yellow tablet.
I did it.
Now, for the first time in Florida, see the original Broadway star, Richard Kiley, in the All Awards winning musical, Man of La Mancha.
I just hope my mascara holds out.
Dulcinea, Dulcinea.
I think it was one of the most moving experiences I've ever had.
Left me weak and weepy.
La Mancha. Seats now at the Sunrise Musical Theater starting October 23rd for a limited time only. See Man of La Mancha now. It may be your last chance.
River, or Roland, I should say, on the river. I'm wrong. Karen Ballard, how are you?
I'm terrific.
Karen Ballard came from Honolulu, Hawaii play our game. And is it true, young lady, that you are the mother of nine children?
I wouldn't lie about that.
It's true.
Can you name all nine of them?
You mean in a row?
Sure, in
okay.
order.
Okay, Chris, Kelly, Dana, Robin, Kitty, Scott, David, Mary Lynn, and Danny.
Did I miss anyone?
I guess so. Who do you have in the audience?
Okay. There's Kelly, 19, and Robin is 15. Then down front, we have Daniel, who's 6. And Mary Lynn is 10. David is 8. Kitty is 13. And that's my big boy on the end, Chris. Oh, one more. Scott.
You have a new granddaughter?
I'm a new granddaughter. Dana has a new little girl named Elizabeth who has a nice daddy named Tony, and they're in Phoenix.
All right. Now, what's your musical background, Karen?
Oh, I've sung all my life, and I have tunes in my head all the time.
Good.
And I've studied Middle Eastern music, which is a real passion for me.
Yeah. Good for you. All right. This is Roxy Tremonto, who is just, you're new here in California.
Yeah, about 6 months.
From where, Roxy?
Cleveland.
And you were a physical education teacher there.
Right.
What are you doing out here now?
Playing. Having a good time.
Great place. Great big sand pile down there by the ocean and all that.
Right. Tinkering with a lot of things. Don't know what I want to do yet.
Is that right?
Yeah.
I was going to say, are you unemployed right now?
Yeah. You need an assistant?
I need somebody to bring in notes for a bit of note, but I'll tell you about that a little bit later on. Not yet.
I am.
Huh?
I am unemployed.
No, I was going to say, what are you looking for? What do you want to do? What are your favorite sports? Let me ask you that.
Oh, I like to ski. I like to bowl.
Uh-huh.
I like ball. I like them all.
Who do you have in the audience?
I have a sweet lady friend, Sally.
All right. We're happy to have Sally with us. Okay. Now, see, all you have to do is when I say, now it's time to play bitter note, you would come up and hand me 6 notes. See, I need somebody to do that.
Okay.
Could you do it?
I could do that.
Because
it's
time to play bitter note, and I don't have any. And see, if we had you. Oh, here's Jerry Fiala. Oh, these are. Maybe you better apply for another job. So anyway, I'm going to read from these, and then I want you to bid against each other as to how few notes it will take you to name that tune. And the first to score 3 wins 10 points and a great prize. And Karen, since you won the last round, you get the first pick of the clue. Which one would you like?
I'll take 5.
All right, here we go. Paul Williams was willing. All right, take 2. Paul Williams was willing, and Helen Reddy was ready. Her singing and his co-writing provided hit status in 1974 for this tune with a delightful surprise ending. All right, Karen, start the bidding.
I could name that in 7.
I could name that tune in 5 notes.
5.
I'll go for 4 notes.
4, all right.
Name that tune.
All right, Karen. Paul Williams was willing and Helen Reddy was ready. Her singing and his co-writing provided hit status in 1974 for this tune with a delightful surprise ending. Here are your 4 notes.
You and Me Against the World.
You did it, Karen. That's it. Could we hear it? Monica Burris.
You and me against the world. Sometimes it feels like you and me against the world.
And the surprise ending was Helen Reddy's daughter on the end of the record says, I love you, Mommy. All right, his first tune goes to Karen. And now, Roxy, which clue would you like next?
A 6.
6. Okay, I wish I had asked you how you got the name Roxy. Maybe later on.
Okay.
Got it. Oklahoma meant 2 Oscars for Richard Rodgers. One was his collaborator, Oscar Hammerstein II. The other was the Oscar for Best Scoring of a Musical Picture. This tune is from that memorable score. All right, Roxy?
I could name that tune in 6 notes.
I think I can name it in 5.
I can name that tune in 4 notes.
Well, I'll try 3.
Name that tune.
All right. Oklahoma meant 2 Oscars for Richard Rodgers. One was his collaborator, Oscar Hammerstein II. The other was the Oscar for Best Scoring of a Musical Picture. This tune is from that memorable score. Here are your 3 notes.
Oh, what a beautiful morning.
You did it again. And can we hear Sam work? Oh, she's something. Beautiful morning. Woo! This kid is hot,
hot.
Roxy. Watch
she's
out.
Hot.
Now, Karen, with 4 clues left, which one do you want?
1.
Number 1. If you get this, you win the round, another 10 points. And now, you don't have to kiss in the closet to have what Doris Day said she had when singing this million seller. After Doris performed it in Calamity Jane, the song won an Oscar. Karen, start the video.
Roxy, I can name that tune in 1 note.
Well, looks like a shutout here. Maybe. If she does it. All right. If you get this, you win the round. Here's the repeat of your clue. You don't have to kiss in the closet to have what Doris Day said she had when singing this million seller. After Doris performed it in Calamity Jane, the song won an Oscar. Here's your 1 note.
And Secret Love.
You got it. You won the round. Monica Burris.
Secret love.
actually had first crack at that, he would have gone for one note,
too. Yeah, I can see it in his face.
So Karen wins the round. John Harlan, what did Karen win?
Oh, Karen, listen to what you've won. First of all, a Gibson Appliance Kitchen, including a Frost Clear Foodmaster refrigerator freezer. Also, a portable dishwasher with three levels of washing action. An energy-saving gas range with continuous cleaning oven, furnished from Gibson. And for relaxing out of the kitchen, it's Barker Lounger's living-in modular sofa. Both end pieces open to give you two luxurious reclining chairs, furnished by Barker Lounger. And Karen, so that you can continue naming tunes, it's the Disco 40 from Morse Electrophonic, a stereo music center, with disco lights flash to the beat of the music, plays records, 8-track and cassette tapes, and radio broadcasts from Morse Electrophonic.
Well, Karen, things are going your way so far. But Roxy, the game isn't over with yet. So far, it's 20-0 Karen's favor, and next is the Golden Medley Showdown. If one of you will win the right to compete in our Name That Tune playoff for $100,000 in cash.
Come over to our house, International House of Pancakes.
Our full-course dinners feature vegetable, potatoes and gravy, juice, roll and butter, salad, beverage, and hot apple crepe a la mode. Served with entrees like veal parmesan, tender fish fillet, or ground beef steak. If you're one of the millions who love us for breakfast, hey, come over to our house for dinner.
Come over to our house, International House of Pancakes.
Magic Kingdom of Walt Disney World. It's where the whole world wants to be. But now it's your turn again, Florida. Autumn is your take it easy, take it all in time to enjoy the wonder of the Magic Kingdom. Walt Disney World. Now, before the rest of the world comes back.
It's Dollar Day savings time at Jefferson. Jefferson's incomparable Dollar Day sale is on now. You'll find fantastic savings like Scott towels, facial tissue, or soft weave bathroom tissue. Two-roll pack, two for $1. Sheer knee highs, five for $1. 60, 75, or 100-watt light bulbs, 10 for $2. Canon bath towels, two for $3. Famous Maker sheets, twin size, two for $5. Sharp 8-digit calculator, only $8. During Jefferson's Dollar Day sale, going on now.
The one that's Donahue, the one and only,
the home of the Fox crew,
the one and only TV 10, the one, Seymour and Mindy, the one and only,
the Vern and Shirley,
the one and only TV 10, the one, with eight, the one, soap's great, and angels play it straight, the one, the only, the one and only TV 10.
Tune with Karen Ballard and Roxy Tremonto. Tremonto.
Tremonto.
Tremonto. How did you get the name Roxy?
I was telling you, Roxanne. No, it's
you're
it's
tough enough
Roxy.
To get by with it. Go with
right,
it.
Right, just Roxy.
It's just Roxy, that's all. Right. R-O-X-I-E.
R-O-X-I-E.
Your mom and dad just said, hey,
I'm gonna call
like
her Roxy.
Yeah. Now, you young lady, Karen, you've been watching, I've been told, Name That Tune for a long time. How long?
A long time.
How long is long?
Well,
how long has it been, Karen?
I remember when John Glenn was on a contest, was a contestant, and Leslie Uggams was a little girl, and she ran and named the tunes.
They were indeed. Our score so far is 20 points for Karen, none for Roxy, but now it's Golden Medley Showdown worth 20 points. And we'll be playing as many tunes as you can name in 30 seconds. The first to hit the buzzer will have first chance of the tune, and at the end of 30 seconds, whoever's named more tunes wins 20 points and some fabulous prizes, including this.
Karen and Roxy, it's your choice of the all-new piano, the Florentine, with grand piano top, brass accents, and lead-weighted keys in a light pecan cabinet, furnished by Lowry. Or the Lowry Festival with the famous Magic Genie for one-finger chords and exclusive track three rhythm for 18 unique tempo. One of America's largest-selling home organs.
All right, now, Roxy, if you win this round, however, you will have tied the score. The two of you will then play a tiebreaker. Whoever names the tie-breaking tune will advance to our $100,000 playoff. So good luck to both of you. We have 30 seconds on the clock. Listen now and name that tune. It is Roxy.
I can't give you anything but love, baby.
You're right. You got it. That's the first tune, Wonder Nothing. And now listen and name that tune.
Oh, la, la, la.
It is Karen.
Oh, The Good Life.
The Good Life is it. We're tied up, one tune apiece. 28 seconds on the clock. Listen and name that tune.
If everybody had an ocean.
Oh, exactly. Rockin' in Philadelphia, PA.
Wrong. Can you name it?
Surfin' USA.
Surfin' USA is it. What did you say, Rockin' in
Philadelphia, PA?
Two for Karen, one for Roxy. 26 seconds on the clock. Listen and name that tune. All right, Roxy.
Dance, ballerina, dance.
Yes, it's ballerina. That is it. Maxine Cohen. Down and roll, how are they? It's got the score is tied 2-2, and so am I. It's 25 seconds on the clock. Listen and name that tune.
Got a good reason.
All right, Karen. Can't name it.
Taking the easy way out.
Wrong.
No.
It's Rockin' and Rollin' in Philadelphia. No, it's Day Tripper. Day Tripper by the Beatles. The score is still tied 2-2, 24 seconds on the clock. Listen and name that tune.
La, 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 la.
All right, Karen. Can't name it. Can you name it, Roxy?
I can't name
it. No, it's Java Jive. You started to give me the lyric there. Java Jive, Duke Ellington favorite. 2-2, Karen and Roxy. 20 seconds on the clock. Hands by your side there, Roxy. Thank you. Listen to name that tune. It is Roxy.
I wish I was in the land of cotton. Look away, Dixieland.
You want to know something? The title is Dixieland. He gets it. The last word out of your mouth was it. 3 for Roxy, 2 for Karen, 19 seconds on the clock. Listen and name that tune.
La, 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 la.
All right, Roxy.
Do you believe in music?
Wrong. Can you name it, Karen?
Do you believe in magic?
That's it. Do you believe in magic? Yes. And on the last one, incidentally, it was either Dixieland or Dixie. All right, now we're tied. 3 tunes apiece, 17 seconds on the clock. Listen and name that tune. Roxy. Can't do it. Can you name it, Karen?
Lillet Marlene.
That's it, Lillet Marlene. 4 for Karen, 3 for Roxy. 16 seconds on the clock. Listen and name that tune.
La, 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 la.
All right, Karen.
My Cherie Amour.
That is it. 5 for Karen, 3 for Roxy. 14 seconds on the clock. Listen and name that tune. All right, Karen.
Sweet and Lovely.
That's right. 5 is 6 for Karen. 6-3. Only 3 tunes separate the players with 12 seconds on the clock. Listen and name that tune.
You are la 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 la.
All right, Roxy. Can't do it. Can
you are 16.
Wrong.
I am.
It's 16 going on 17 is the full title. It still remains 6 for Karen, 3 for Roxy. 9 seconds on the clock. Listen and name that tune. That's it, Baby Elephant Walk is it. 7 for Karen, 3 for Roxy, 7 seconds on the clock. Listen and name that tune.
La, 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 la.
Roxy.
I need your love.
That's wrong. Can you name it, Karen?
No.
She cannot. It's I want your love, not I need.
Right.
All right, there are 4 tunes separating the players with 6 seconds on the clock. Listen and name that tune.
All right,
all
the way.
That's it, all the way. Now there are only 3 tunes separating the players with 4 seconds on the clock. 3 tunes separating the players with 4 seconds on the clock. Listen and name that tune.
Hello, darkness, my old friend.
All right, Karen.
Sound of Silence.
That is it. Sound of Silence. 8 for Karen, 4 for Roxy, 3 seconds on the clock. Listen and name that tune. Roxy.
Blue Skies.
That is it. Blue Skies. There are 3 tunes separating the players with 2 seconds on the clock. Listen and name that tune.
He said that ooh, ooh, ah, ah.
And I tell you, Karen, you're on your way to $100,000. Believe that? Oh, I tell you. All right. Fight for your life. I'll be back in a minute. Okay. Roxy, what a great game.
Oh, it's terrific. I had a great time.
Incidentally, the last tune was, let me see what it was. It was I Want Your Love, I do, but no, that's not it. I'm sorry. What was it?
Bing Bang. Bing Bang.
Witch Doctor was it. Thank you very much. That was the last tune. Have you had fun, Roxy?
Terrific time.
You've been a great player, and we sure enjoyed having you on the show. We have some very nice gifts for you, and we thank you very much for playing Name That Tune. Okay, Roxy Clemento. Well, gang, listen to what you won. John Harlan, tell him about it.
Oh, Karen, indeed, listen to what you've won. First of all, Bass's Artistry Bedroom Set. Glen Walnut Finish on Walnut Veneers and Parquet and Selected Hardwood Solids. Platform Bed, 2 nightstands, desk unit, and 5-drawer chest. Furnished by Bassett. Plus, a platform mattress from Bassett. Give just the right combination of firm support and soothing softness to make every day a bright new day from Bassett. And Karen, so you can watch yourself on Name That Tune, the Zenith Panorama, a 25-inch diagonal color console with a sweeping profile, new computer space command with Zoom, and 4-speaker high-performance television sound from Zenith. Plus, spacious roomy luggage by American Tourister, designed to go everywhere by land, sea, or air. One-piece molded construction, non-spring locks, foam rubber padded handles, the strong, lightweight luggage by American Tourister. And you'll be using your luggage on your trip for two to Jamaica! Jamaica with in-flight fashion show and the beat of Calypso music playing. You'll feel Jamaica's island magic before you even get there, because Air Jamaica is Jamaica, and Jamaica is paradise, especially at Dragon Bay. It's a charming resort and private villa tucked away in the island's most tropical spot, Port Antonio, where the Blue Mountains frame an aquamarine bay. You'll enjoy the sporting life by day and the romantic by night at Jamaica's Dragon Bay.
Karen, come on out here. Karen Bellage from Honolulu, Hawaii. All the gang, come on out here. You have a total in cash and prizes over $14,800. And you'll be coming back to enter the playoffs. And if you win there, you'll go on to the final competition for $100,000 in cash, $10,000 a year for 10 years. And now who else will be going for our playoffs for $100,000? You'll find out next week right here on Name That Tune. Bye-bye.
Some of our contestants will receive Gumout Carburetor Cleaner by Benzoil. Help keep your car clean from slow starts, finding installing Gumout Carburetor Cleaner with a between tune-ups, tune-up. Or a 22-piece Master Mechanics Mountain Drive Socket Set from 2 Value Hardware Stores. The combined value of personal service in over 5,000 locations. Or a Powerhouse Candy Bar. It's a hunk of fudge, a chewy caramel, crippling with roasted peanuts. They don't call it Powerhouse for nothing. Or the Maytag Jet Clean Dishwash with energy-saving, no-heat fan drying. An exclusive Jet Wash three-level spray action. Nobody gets dishes cleaner than Maytag.
Blame it on the bossa nova.
Of love.
One day or another, aware of the other, number, you're staying alive, staying alive. You didn't break it, and everybody's shaking when you're staying alive.
Tomorrow night at 7:30, learn more about the fascinating story of the abominable snowman when Leonard Nimoy goes in search of Bigfoot. Right now, Richie and Fonzie come out for fun on Happy Days, next on the one and only TV 10.
$100,000 Name That Tune is a Ralph Edwards production. This is John Harlan speaking.
For the Lions.
Who can smile?
This little seafood restaurant is really great, but why eat here when we're going on a fishing trip?
Take time out for the good things.
I've been fishing with you before, Bert.
You've got some living to do. It's up to you to do it right.
Gee, Grandpa, this fish tastes good. Jimmy told me fish is supposed to make you smarter.
Well, I don't know about that, son, but I do know a lot of smart people are here in Arthur Treacher.
Seafood restaurant.
The G Pot Scrubber 3 cleans so well, things have changed.
Sit! I'll do the dishes.
Sit!
I'll do the dishes.
The G Pot Scrubber 3 cleans dishes and pots so well, everybody wants to do the dishes. Its powerful three-level wash